We have breaking news. The NCAA is indeed now canceling its men's and women's basketball tournaments over coronavirus fears.
March Madness has been canceled. Instead, players are working from home.
Sullivan's got the ball. He's looking for an open man.
I'm open.
Jordan's open. He's passing. He's passing. Still passing. Passing some more, and Jordan's got the ball. And he takes the shot.
From downtown.
Not in my house.
Rejected.
Woo!